Greetings. Today's educational game that I play is a fun chemistry quiz about the basic properties of oxygen. Or the oxygen. Again, the known template of the quiz, I have to choose the properties. First three pictures are about the appearance of the oxygen. Now, because it is a gas, we actually cannot see it. But if it becomes in some kind of solid state, it appears as a blue element. But it is a colorless gas. So that is a hint. The phase at standard temperature and pressure of the oxygen should be gas. Now, I'm going to the elemental group, which is again a reactive nonmetal. It is not lanthanide, it is not alkaline earth metal. So, reactive nonmetal, that will reveal the card more. And I'm going to the symbol. There is no doubt here that the oxygen is with a symbol of O. There it is. Now I have to sort the right part of the quiz. The atomic number. 5, 8 or 11. I'm pretty sure the atomic number of the oxygen is 8. That will mean that there are eight electrons going around the atom core of the electron of the oxygen. That is 8 protons, 8 neutrons and 8 electrons. But now I have to see what electrons per shell. Well, this should be 2, 6. Why is that? It is on the second row of the table, of the periodic table. That means there are 2 shells. First shell in normal conditions cannot have. First shell, it cannot has more than 2 electrons. So this is 2, 6. And where is oxygen contained? Now this is egg. Is it, this is an egg yolk. What is this? Is the biggest cell in the world, but I don't think there is oxygen there in the shell. And well, there is a lot of oxygen in the earth atmosphere. It is 21% an oxygen in earth atmosphere. That is, and finally the crystal structure is 1 of 3 cubic structures. We have one face centered, one. What was that? I'm not there yet. And a simple cubic. I believe the oxygen is with single cubic. And now I know more. I do. It's true. So, well, I got my knowledge level 2, and soon I will reach 200. This is the knowledge, the educational dosage for today, and until new meetings.